about this one coming up. Anyway, we're going to be checking the storms throughout the morning, and we'll have a lot more ahead on.
Good morning, I'm Monica Melcast with another for you on the current winter storm over the Delaware Valley. The snow is the snow. Let's go live on the action cam. This is the Super Expressway at Spring Garden Street, and the huge volume is already heavy at 7:07 this morning. And if you can see very carefully there, the snow is beginning to fall. That's the thing that's supposed to head into the city for work. Now it's set to cover. Stephanie Tynan, live at Senior Press with the latest there. Stephanie?
Well, good morning, Monica. I tell you, what a difference an hour makes. The snow is coming down and it's
coming. This is a News 10 special report.
Live in Upper Darby, Bill Aldi, News 10.
Thank you, Bill. Let's see how things are in New Jersey.
All right, off to Mount Laurel and Terry Ruggles standing by. Terry?
Johnny, I have in my hand here. I'm not going to let Glenn Schwartz pull another out of his little gizmos and gadgets here. I've got your handy-dandy $3.98 thermometer, and it says that in Mount Laurel, New Jersey,
the snow's coming down heavily as well. Notice how quick the snow is heading up toward New York City. Should be getting there within the hour. Light snow first, then it'll taper off, and then the heavier stuff will move in for the midday. So a tough light shower coming up for the folks in the tri-state area. What's going on right now, though, farther to the south in Philadelphia, down the turnpike a little bit? Well, our very own Bill Keneally joins us. And Bill, we talked to you a little while ago, had a little bit of a break, but things have changed.
That is correct, and this is our winter of discontent, and it does continue today. We continue to see the visibility is curtailed down to about a quarter mile. We are looking southeastward. A while ago, we had the downtown skyline area. This is right down Ben Franklin Parkway. You can see General George Washington.